SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change text message sound on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't like the sound that you hear when you receive a new text message, then you can change that setting by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option, and then you can touch the Text Tone button down in this section. Now you can just scroll down through the list of available text tones, and then you can choose the one that you would like to use. Note that when you select a new text tone, that tone is going to play a brief sample of it. So once you have the text tone that you like, then you can go back and you'll see that it's been updated to what you just selected. Now another text tone setting that you can change involves a specific text tone for a specific contact. So if you have a certain contact on your iPhone and you want them to have their own text sound, then you can open Messages or the phone app, then you can choose the Contacts tab, and then you can scroll down and select the contact for whom you would like to set a custom text sound. So then you can choose them, then you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, then you can scroll down and tap on the text tone option, and then you can scroll down through the list of options here and choose the text tone that you want to use for that specific contact. Once that text tone is selected, then just tap the Done button, and you'll see that the text tone setting has been updated. So you can tap the Done button again, and the next time you get a text message from that contact, it will play their specific tone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.